That's the exact same thing I do.
Oh, hit him.
Ooh,
and do we see a perfect? Oh, nope. With the combat. Alright, if he comes back, then we just give him all the prize money.
If he comes back, I wouldn't want to fight him next.
Okay. I would have blocked that, but it's not. Good pressure from Geese. Let's see what happens.
No. And it's Geese's win.
Round three. Alright, I'm rooting for Negan, you know? I root for the underdog.
And he dropped it. And this is bad for me, dude. Come back.
Oh, shit.
He almost had it.
Every round.
Oh, they're doing a wall stage. That's when Geese is at his most. If it was the Howard estate, if Geese can get the combo off, then it's pretty much over for him.
Yeah.
Yep.
Good music in this stage, right?
Can Negan redeem himself in this match?
Yeah, I think if he just takes the energy he gets from like the last 5 seconds of the round and just uses that in the beginning, he'll win.
Yep.
Get away from that wall.
Yep. And there's the balcony break. Other wall. No.
Shit.
And he starting off strong. I am getting a call from my grandmother.
Go.
After this one, I'll call her back.
Has Negan won a round? I don't think he has.
Not yet.
Kind of close.
Almost had it a few times.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, the counter. There you go.
Oh, the taunt.
With the taunt. Oh. We got
and
him angry.
Negan's doing his half comeback again.
Ooh, Lucille's not enough.
And Geese takes the second match. Poor Negan.
So close, you know, he could taste it.
Yep.